Breaking news for you tonight. West Fargo police need your help. They're looking for the man on your screen. 85-year-old Norman Menard was reported missing this morning. He was last seen leaving his home around 10 this morning. He may be driving a black 2021 Honda Accord with North Dakota plates. He's about 5'11", 180 pounds, with gray hair and brown eyes. Call West Fargo police if you have any information.